to go in the football game. Tulane has the ball. Second down. It's 9 to go. The ball at the Tulane 21-yard line. They lead it 7-0 on a 37-yard pass from Terry Looney to Darwin Willie at the end of the second quarter. Only 19 seconds remaining in the first half when they scored. This came at the end of a 68-yard drive. The Tigers have not been able to get any kind of a consistent offensive march going. They've only got 15 more minutes to do it. They're on defense right now with Tulane in possession of the football.
15 minutes left to play in this big battle between arch rivals Tulane and LSU. The Green Wave ahead 7-0. Game just about last year. Here's the double reverse. Bynum to the left. He's out to the 33. He's rolled off the field at the 33-yard line. Doug Bynum hit by Williams and Mike Pike. And now Tulane, Pat Screen, comes up with a little razzle-dazzle of its own.
Walter and I discussed the halftime, John, that Tulane probably is not going to feel comfortable with this 7-0 lead. And I think with Terry Looney in the football game, we may start seeing the ball in the air a little bit.
Tulane, 8 first downs. LSU, 10. Greenway, 1st and 10 at the Tulane 33. And here's the fullback, and that's Virgil Bonds backing up the middle to about the 35-yard line. Binks, Machoda, and others tackle for LSU. Juan Capone is there, too. 14:40 to play in the game. And Tulane ahead by 7-0. Tulane looking for its first victory over LSU in 25 years. Not since 1948 has Tulane won a game from LSU. Second down, 8 to go. The Green Wave up there, 35. Back to pass. Looney rolls out to the right side. Hits his receiver, Faulkner, at the Tulane 46. It's first down and 10 to go. Dale Cangelosi makes the stop from the rear as Faulkner curled in. He's shaken up on the play and hobbles off the field and is replaced by another wide receiver, and it is going to be Tommy Thibodeau coming in place of Darwin Willie, who is shaken up, number 84, and Faulkner stays in the game. First and 10, the Green Wave at its 46-yard line. Now, behind Cameron Gaston, the center, here is Bynum with a handoff up the middle. He's at the 40. He's going all the way. He scores another touchdown. Hits it from the rear at the LSU 1-yard line. Mickelson and Arthur block well as Bynum rolls straight ahead for 53 yards and the crowd goes crazy. Up to the line of scrimmage, first down and goal to go from the one, and there's a try at it at the right side by Doug Bynum. He hurdles in the air, doesn't make it. He stopped at the line of scrimmage for no gain. Cangelosi hits Bynum from behind, and here on this tackle of Bynum, Juan Capone makes the stop, and the Green Wave is higher than a kite. 13 minutes to play in the game, and the vaunted LSU Tigers have been rolled down by the Green Wave through three quarters and about 2 minutes. Tulane ahead, 7-0, and in prospect of making it 4 points. Tight line, Looney to the right side, runs the option, hands off, it's a touchdown for Tulane, as Raymond Lassiter scores, it's 13-0, the Green Wave. Favored LSU Tigers really have their work cut out for them. In the try, the point after, David Falgoon. Buddy Gilbert is holding. Here comes the snap back. He kicks it. It's good. Timeout on the field. The score now, Tulane 14, LSU nothing.